qui fait toutes choses, je vais résister à cette violence, je fais ceci, je fais cela.
Instead of being humble, he's going to go, I did this, I'm this person, I was able to bring Sister Florence back to life, I did this, it's me, it's me, it's me.
Mais lui,
for him,
il a vaincu la popularité.
He overcame popularity.
Il a vaincu l'orgueil.
He conquered power.
Il a vaincu l'argent.
Pride and money.
Quelqu'un qui pouvait dire,
a man that could say.
Quand je lisais le titre 77 de Daniel, dans sa même suite,
when I was kind of going through the 70 weeks of Daniel, I came across something.
Il commençait à parler.
And he was really talking.
Il dit, mais je ne crois pas que la chemise que j'ai portée aille tout derrière.
And I don't think that the shirt that I had on as a whole.
Parce qu'il fait chaud, peut-être que je vais enlever la veste.
I don't think the shirt I have, it has a hole, but it
is not the one that I have on right now
doesn't have a hole, so I can't get it.
Look at
someone like that. Someone with his ministry to make himself a lot of money. He was not looking at all those things.
And I had heard the pèlerinage that I had suivi. Comme ça, en live, de frère Billy Paul.
I heard testimony what I was watching in live.
Oui, frère Billy Paul.
Billy Paul.
Il donnait le témoignage.
He was giving testimony.
Il disait que si frère Bernard voulait rencontrer,
brother, if you were to meet him,
c'est comme si vous nous êtes rencontrés avant de vous être frère ami avec lui.
Meet him now would be like, you met someone that you've known for a long
time.
And even meeting somebody else there is going to be the same way. There's no change. It means that he overcame himself. And that's what we need to be. That's what we need to do today.
C'est que vous devez vaincre, c'est vous-même.
What you need to overcome is you.
Vos idées.
Your ideas.
Ce qui vient de vous.
Things that come from you.
C'est-à-dire que vous devez prendre que quelqu'un d'autre a de bonnes idées, peut-être par rapport à vous.
You always have to think that probably this next person has a better idea than I can.
Ce sont des petites choses.
Those are little things.
Mais c'est ça ce qui fait la base d'un développement de Dieu.
But this is the base of children of God.
Vous devez aussi prendre le conseil des autres.
You also have to listen to others' advice.
Vous devez écouter aussi d'autres personnes.
You also have to listen to someone else.
Ne soyez pas orgueilleux.
Don't be too proud of yourself.
Vous devez mourir à ces choses-là.
You have to die in this thing.
Mais accrochez-vous à la parole de Dieu.
Attach yourself to the word of God.
Et vous abandonnez à lui, Jésus.
And surrender yourself to him.
Il connaît le chemin, mais pas nous.
He knows the way, we don't.
Brother Adam lui donnait un exemple, un jour.
Brother Adam was given an example one day.
Il a dit, il parlait, il dit, aujourd'hui, on a des élections.
He was talking, he said, today we have elections for
us. Les élections que nous avons.
And elections that we have now.
Tu dis que lui aujourd'hui.
If God tells me today, and if God comes to me and reveals to me that the person who will win the election is this
one,
it's a good thing. Because it's God who said it. And if today I go and say God told me that the one who will win the election is that one.
Les élections étaient faites.
And after elections were done.
Et la personne que Dieu a dit qu'il va gagner avec le pourcentage, exactement celui qui a gagné.
And the person who got said they would go with percentage is exactly who won.
Que si je le disais haut,
if I had to say that loud,
les gens vont m'acclamer.
People will clap.
Les gens vont dire, regardez, c'est un vrai prophète.
People will say, hey, he's a true prophet. It will be my own glory. It will not be the glory of God.
Brother Branham.
Because people would not look at God, but they didn't look at Prophet Branham.
Brother Branham, qu'est-ce que nous faisons si nous le serviteurs de
Dieu? Look at what we're doing today, our self-service of
God. C'est quoi à dire, Brother Branham?
If something like that comes,
mais ce pasteur va marcher sur les autres.
That pastor will be able to walk upon others.
Pourquoi? Parce que nous sommes orgueilleux.
Because we are too proud of
ourselves. Et Brother Branham dit, nous donnons ce que nous avons.
The brother Branham says that we give what we have.
Un pasteur il est la chair, il donne ce qu'il a en faveur de Dieu.
A pastor behind the pulpit gives what he has.
L'esprit qui est mort.
The spirit in me.
Si c'est un mauvais esprit.
If it's a bad spirit.
C'est ça que vous allez aussi en faveur de Dieu.
And that's what you're going to have in you as well.
Nous avons des églises aux États-Unis.
We see churches here in the U.S.
Où un pasteur s'il ne parle pas avec l'autre pasteur là.
The pastor, if he doesn't speak with that pastor over there, he's going to tell his sheep not to talk to the people of the other church. What a shame,
brother.
But Jesus said, whoever will overcome
him
will be with him.
These are
worldly things.
Vous êtes un pasteur.
You're a pastor.
Avec beaucoup d'argent,
with a lot of money,
vous avez 10 maisons,
you have 10 houses,
mais les gens qui travaillent avec vous n'ont pas une maison.
And people working with you don't even have a house.
Vous avez des très belles véhicules,
you have cars,
mais les autres n'ont pas de belles véhicules dans les maisons.
And others don't have good cars like people.
C'est ça ce que nous devons faire aujourd'hui.
That's what we need to overcome today.
Pour être un enfant de Dieu,
to be a son of
God. Les choses du monde.
We have to overcome things of this world.
Nous devons nous accrocher à la parole de Dieu.
We have to attach ourselves to the word of God.
Parce que c'est la parole de Dieu qui nous fait qui nous donne la force.
Because the word of God is the one giving us strength.
Nous avons déjà lu.
We just read.
Luke
is telling us about the plan of the devil. And we also read in Matthew.
Comment est-ce que le diable voulait déplacer Jésus ici pour le mettre là-bas et aller le tenter?
The way the devil wanted to take Jesus from here, put him there in order to tempt him.
Et c'est la même chose que le diable fait.
And that's the same thing that the devil is doing with us.
Pour le mettre à 73, je vais le faire là.
Go down to 73, I'm reading.
En tant que mais, il y a eu un vainqueur.
But in Noah's time, there was 8 overcomers.
C'est ça, eux qui entrèrent.
That's what went in.
Ils furent enfermés dedans.
They were caught inside.
Maintenant, chers amis.
Now look, friends.
Je crois qu'on enregistre ceci.
I believe they're taking this.
Mais que ce message soit où, au moins si la parole, si la parole, quoi que vous fassiez, vous qui m'écoutez maintenant, 73.
It's on television, or pardon me, a tape. Whatever you do, who is listening now, who will listen hereafter?
Oh, yes. Vous qui m'écoutez plus tard, l'heure est très avancée.
The hour is very late.
Et vous avez le temps de vos intentions.
You do have good intentions.
C'est vrai?
It's true.
Nous avons de bonnes intentions.
We have good intentions to come to church.
Nous avons de bonnes intentions d'aller prier. D'aller prier.
We have good intentions to go pray.
Nous avons de bonnes intentions.
We have good intentions trying to do what we need to do for God.
Mais écoutez ceci, mes frères et sœurs.
But listen to this, brothers and sisters.
Mais soyez enfermés dedans.
You need to be caught inside.
Ne vous débarrassez pas.
Now the struggle.
Ce n'est pas celui qui veut ou qui court. Not
him that willeth or him that run.
Mais c'est Dieu.
But God.
Laissez-le être.
Just let God.
Soumettez-vous simplement à lui.
Just give yourself to him.
Et marchez dans la foi parfaite.
And walk on with a perfect, satisfied faith.
Croyez que ce que Dieu a promis. Il est capable de l'accomplir.
That what God has promised, He is able to perform.
La promesse de Dieu pour vous.
It means that the promise of God.